Hi editors, let's create this cool voxel text in After Effects. Create a new comp, 1920 by 1080 pixels, 5 seconds long, 30 frames per second. Add a new text layer. Enable per character 3D in the text layer. Create a new animator, add the position and the opacity properties. Set the position and opacity and animate the start property in the range selector. Add a new null object, rename it to Transform 01, and parent your text to it. Animate the scale of the null object and ease out the keyframes. Duplicate the null object, rename it to Transform 02. Delete the keyframes on its scale property. Parent Transform 01 to Transform 02. Animate the scale of the Transform 02. Do you want to elevate your video editing game? Find all you need on Easy Edit Stock. Templates, text effects, presets. Discover a world of versatile assets for your next video. Pre-comp everything. Rename to text animation. And add a Gaussian blur to it. Create the new rectangular shape layer, duplicate the rectangle, and set its position. Set the anchor point of the layer to the exact center of the comp. Rotate the layer and rename it to Blur Mask. Add Fastbox Blur and set it to 100. Then make the layer invisible. Create a new adjustment layer and name it Lens Blur. Add the camera lens blur effect and set its parameters. increase the blur radius to 50. Set the layer to blur mask, source to effects and masks. Create a new black shape and name it background. Place it below all other layers. Create a new adjustment layer, name it ball action, and place it above all other layers. Add CC ball action effect. Set the grid spacing to 2, ball size to 45, and displace to 18. Add a shift channels effect to the text animation layer. Duplicate the text animation layer twice and rename the layers to R, G, and B. Set the blending mode to add in all three layers. Now, let's set the color channels in each layer. Move R and B layers to the left and right, like in the example. Add a new adjustment layer, rename it to Glow. And add a glow effect. Duplicate it several times to increase the glowing. Your Voxel text effect is ready.
If you like the result, make sure to hit the like button and follow our channel for more tutorials. See you in next video.